Won't you even listen to what I have to say?
I don't know anymore. Please don't blame Miroku for any wrongdoing.
Sango!
Don't follow me!
It's sad. Deep down, she didn't trust me. It's gut-wrenching realizing that you're not believed.
I threw away the postcards and all the pictures I had kept. I didn't even burn them. I didn't think you deserved that much respect. That was a field to be caught off. I locked the door and I threw away the key. Letting go never felt so easy. The best thing that never happened to me. Don't call to tell me you're not trying. When you tried to get me back, I'm not so sure you even knew what you had. Your second chance. I'm not looking for reaction. I'm not up for any more requests. You lost my interest. I'm sure you probably could have guessed. If you think that we could be friends, you better learn how to be a good friend first. The only way for you to hold me always seemed to be behind closed doors. Don't call to tell me you're not trying. Get me back, I'm not so sure you even knew what you had. How many times will you get it wrong before you get it right? Alright, alright. You have my love in your hands, but I'm taking it back because it's not alright. And you already got your second chance.
And you've already got your second chance.
Yes, I see it.